We know we've got a lot of issues with the driveway, right?
Really?
Yeah. The tree's the main reason. This is a massive tree. We went out and got bids. I mean, that thing's upwards of 10 grand.
What?
Wait, what? $10,000 to take out a tree?
To take out a tree. Don't fixate on that real quick. Because we went and spoke with the HOA, and you can see that you have all your wood shake shingles right now.
Yeah.
We were going to go with the comp roof.
Uh-huh.
They won't allow it.
What do you mean?
And they're only letting us use specific tiles.
How much for a good roof? What are you talking about?
Upwards of 30.
You're talking about $30,000?
$30,000.
Plus $10,000 for a tree?
Yep.
That's $40,000. We're not going to make any money on this house at all. This is terrible.
The Stagers killed it. Today is the first open house, and we have a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath, 2,900 square foot home, and just came on the market today at $1,099,000.
I love the dining table and the glass with the chrome underneath.
I like these kind of chairs.
That is so cool. I love the backsplash on that.
Kitchen made it a very long way.
That's really nice.
Through in the big island here, you still have a great view.
Oh, wow, yeah, that's
beautiful.
Amazing.
It looks like everybody in the family could fit cooking at the same time.
Yeah.
I like the fireplace. That is so beautiful.
Another nice bedroom here. Wow, this is huge.
Vaulted ceilings, master bedroom, and you still have views.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. Oh, my goodness.
Wow, that looks so good.
Wow, look at the bathroom. That's like...
Oh, wow. I love the shower.
It's pretty cool. I've never seen it with the tub in the shower. That's a great idea.
Wow. Oh, this is a good-sized bedroom.
It's nice.
This be my room?
I think this is a good option for you.
After 3 weeks on the market, we got a full-price offer for $1,099,000. If this deal goes through, after all expenses, we stand to make a profit of over $169,000.
Okay, so house is almost done. We need to figure out a list price.
I have the comps.
So let's talk about the numbers. We paid about $990,000 for the house. We're approaching $140,000 on the rehab. We go to sell the house, we have about $50,000 in closing costs. So right now we're looking at break even of about $1,190,000.
This is the only closed sale recently that I could find this size, because normally the floor plans up here are about 4,500 to 5,500 square feet. This is 3,300. So we only have one that closed, and we have two that are currently on the market, similar size. One's asking $1,250,000, hasn't sold. Another one's asking $1,388,000, again, hasn't sold.
Wow.
The inside of ours is nicer than all those. Beautiful house, beautiful view. I think based on that one at $1,388,000, we come in a little bit lower, like $1,350,000.
I'm a little concerned, though, because these aren't selling.
I think $1,350,000 is not out of the ballpark.
So let's do this. It's almost done. We'll get it staged. We'll list it. $1,350,000.
All right.
Just right centered on the front.
Who's going to be first?
Daddy's me or you and Jamal? Over here. The paint actually looks spectacular with the slate.
It does. I actually really love the black brick door.
All right. Looks good. Compared to what it was, oh my gosh.
It is so gorgeous. This is mommy's favorite house, Taylor. Remember how I taught you how to do this? Thank you. So nice of you.
You ready to see this new house?
Nice to meet you, Summer.
Hi,
Tarek. 4-bedroom, 4-bath. It's about 3,300 square feet or so.
Okay.
Cool.
And listed at $1,349,000.
Okay.
Oh, I love these floors. These are amazing.
Oh,
Look at this kitchen.
I love these countertops.
This backsplash, isn't that pretty?
It's really nice. Nice and big and open for like lots of people and gatherings and everything.
There's not anybody behind
us. This is a view to die for.
It is.
I really like the carpet.
Wow, a fireplace in the bedroom. Look at that.
Oh my God. Oh. Not many houses have that.
This is amazing. Look at the size of this bathroom.
Oh my gosh.
Beautiful.
That's a bathtub I'll never get out of.
Do you like these doors?
Uh-huh.
With this black iron on it?
Like a whole other, like,
this
play
could be the play
area.
Area.
This could be the play area, yeah.
So what do you think?
Oh, we loved it.
Loved it. Gosh. Absolutely loved it.
I want this house.
Beautiful.
Definitely something we could see ourselves in.
Talk it over, think about it. Give us a call.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much.
Nice thank you. Nice to meet you too. I definitely think that's the best open house we've had in a long time. And especially at this price point, it's just crazy.
Yeah, no, the feedback we got was insane, so.
I think that someone that walked through here today is gonna be our buyer.
I actually believe it. All it takes is one buyer to want the house. And after 10 days on the market, we received and accepted a full price offer. If this deal goes through, we can walk away with just over $167,000 in profit. One of our biggest successes yet. Time to find another house to flip.
Oh, the big man.
Oh my gosh. Love the stairs. The floor is probably one of the nicest flooring we've ever done.
Heart of the house. Tell me you like it.
Are you kidding me? The fireplace is amazing. I mostly love that herringbone pattern. You did such a good job. I'm obsessed.
One more surprise. Look at that.
That is sweet. This is one of the nicest flips we've ever done. Good job.
It's really nice. We're not done yet. I've been dying to show you.
Okay, so my eyes are closed.
My eyes are closed.
I hope you love it.
Oh my gosh. You nailed it. So
Mommy,
pretty.
Look at that.
So I went a little bit. Oh, you like that?
That looks so good.
I stole that from you.
That's my favorite part.
And the counters are actually quartz. It's not marble, so they're super strong.
Yeah, and it's actually like closed off, but it feels really big and open at the same time. There's one thing I feel like we could add. Only one thing. I think you did an amazing job. This room actually looks pretty cool now. I feel like the only thing it could use is a really pretty chandelier.
All right, I'll get one. I'm actually proud
Tell
of this
Daddy
one.
He did a great job.
You didn't nail it, but you did good.
No, you nailed it.
All right, honey, let's talk about list price.
All right.
So we paid $875 for the house. The remodel actually cost about $230,000.
That's like building a whole new house.
It's the most expensive remodel we've ever done.
Wow.
Yeah, and then closing costs are gonna be about 40. So our break-even is gonna be around $1,140,000.
Oh my gosh.
So the average homes in the area, not totally dialed, they're selling for about $1 million. The nice ones are selling for about 1.2.
Wow.
They've actually gone down since we bought it.
Yeah.
The difference here is the house is completely designed, it's beautiful. I mean, it came out amazing. So I think we could push the envelope and list at $1,299,000.
I think there's no way that any of the other comps compare, so I feel like based on that price, we should get multiple offers.
Okay, so $1,299,000.
Sounds good.
Open house should be next week.
With Christina taking care of the kids, I'm all by myself for this open house. But with all the upgrades we made to the living room, master bathroom, and kitchen, I'm feeling really good about it.
Oh, I love this long driveway, plenty of parking.
I love the treatment on the brick.
Oh, wow.
This Wait, is look at the floor.
Yeah. I love the gray tones.
This is gorgeous.
I could cook in this kitchen.
Oh, I love the fireplace.
Yeah. This door is amazing.
Great.
Yeah, it's like bringing the outside in. Everything is so secluded back here. You can't see any neighbors.
It's a nice size master.
Yeah, really nice.
Oh, look at the tile.
I like how they use different ways to lay it.
All right, the moment of truth.
I love how everything flows.
I would have liked to have seen maybe an opening between the dining room and the living room to open it up even more.
What do you think about the price?
Seems right on for the neighborhood and the size of the house.
After 2 weeks on the market, we accepted an offer at $1,260,000. It's a 45-day escrow, and if this deal goes through, we net a profit of just over $100,000.